What's happening? LR the Toon Man back in here. Today we're gonna learn about backgrounds. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to make backgrounds. Give you a starting point for making a good background. Alright, we're gonna name this first layer. We're gonna name that joint room. Cause that's what it's gonna be basically. Alright, I'm gonna go get the pen and we're gonna draw this joint. Let's take that autofill off. I don't want this. This is actually Anime Studio Pro 6.1 thing. And we're gonna thank Bad Tunes for that. And I'm basically drawing a room, like I said earlier. We're gonna tweak everything out of it, so I know how it looks right now. Tweaking everything right now. Wow. Put a little window over here. Alright, so then we're gonna add in a couple little other things like floorboards. That always adds, gives it a little definition as well. Whoa! Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Alright, let's do this window over here too, then need some more. Women lie, man. Alright, that's it. I'm gonna do all that. Alright, let's just go and do some painting. I don't know why that's like that. Let's change that over. Nah, let's not go with that color. Let's go with the orange in there. I don't really know if all this is gonna paint, but it seems like it is painting. Shit usually doesn't paint, and it'll tell me something like, ooh, whoop. Tell me something like that doesn't work or something like, see, I can tell right there that's not gonna work over there. Ah! Didn't mean to do that. And why I do this one? Oh, never mind, it did work. See, man, I don't know why it's doing that. I don't want all that to be painted. That 38 sucks, man. That's all right. Take that out. Stop breathing. See, this just didn't do this on the other one. but for some reason it likes to do that on this one. They gotta absolutely press it or something. I don't know. Just get this little carpet coloring in there. See, that's the reason why I want to do that. So now we gotta put another layer in the back. We'll color it already. Fuck it. Nah, we don't want to do that. Undo that. Alright, what we're gonna do is we're gonna put a line under here. Right under that right now. So that at least box that off. Alright, we're gonna paint that. And then we're gonna go behind that. Put another vector behind that. I ain't really got to do much for this, you know. I can do like a little box right there, and then I could do another one. I had to bring that up some. And that white and that burnt orange. You know, we can put another little line. What we're gonna have to anyway. Alright, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna fade, blur that a little bit. Put it about 2, and you'll see what it look like. And then you render that. And then you got something like a tight room in there. You know what I'm saying? Alright, so, and if you want to go a little bit deeper than that, man, we're gonna do a shadow in here. Alright, let's see what happened on this. I knew that was gonna happen. They don't want me to paint that. Son of a. This actually used to work. Anime Studios 5. Let's see what I can do on. DJ, turn me up, turn me to the man. All right, I'm about to see what I got to do, man. Okay. All right, yo, I actually fixed it. What I did was I had shadow 1 up here with the first shadow and then the shadow 2. So I just copied and pasted this one and pasted it on shadow 2. And I rendered it. When it comes up, you'll see that it's actually very lighter right here in the area where it's supposed to be light at, because light is coming in and it's dark out here and even darker here. What gives you that, you know, that look of it being like, you know, sunlight shining in or whatever.